there are 12 people you don't know, but your life is in their hands, though. When 12 people you don't know decide your fate, that's really hate. You see, those 12 people were not there. Plus, they're listening to he said, she said. I swear, they get to judge you because they're your peers. It's all up to them if you're getting 100 years. That's kind of messed up, I must say. Everyone is not competent, and most can be swayed. These 12 people are complete strangers. They're not there to save your life, but to put them in danger. Check this out. Those 12 people are not paid well. Plus, if it's a big case, they can't bail. That just might make 12 people you don't know mad. There's a chance when they read the verdict, you won't be glad. If my life was in 12 people I don't know hands, I'd have a heart attack on the fucking stand. Hey, I'd die right then and there when they say life. But I wake up 20 minutes later. Shit, they can't give me life twice. If you get the picture, it's 12 to 1. That ain't fun. Hey, and when we're in court, why don't we have the right to speak our minds? Shit, it might cut down on people doing time. And again, you know I'm not lying.